Good evening and welcome for this 2020 match between India and Pakistan. I'm Mike Coward, and joining me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Gorgeous clear weather, Mike. No threat of any rain at all.
Thanks, James. India have the edge here for me, but they can't be complacent. Both captains will have wanted to win that toss. Both would have wanted to bat first here. The left-arm medium-fast bowler is coming on to bowl.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
This 2020 match about to begin. Two runs off that delivery. Shahzad moves on to three. Plays a leg glance. That's delightful to watch. Two runs added there. That's handy. They get back for two. End of the over. Eight runs coming from it. Pakistan, eight for none.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved it.
Shahzad is now on six. Another run added, that'll be handy. That one's heading for the car park. Extremely wide. Well, the batsman just giving their wicket away there.
They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Ends that over, Pakistan 16 for 1.
They're confident.
Just one run added. Oh, super that. That's a solid shot. Azam, now on 5. Just the single. Gave away too much there. Pakistan, 26 for 1.
Good shot. 4 runs. Another run added. Big appeal. Yes, and that's gone. Well, they did the hard part in getting their eye in, but gets out a big shame.
Takes the single. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. Zaman moves to 15. Good over there. Some nice bowling.
That one was headed for the car park, very wide.
Another run added to the scoreboard. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Won't need to run there, racing away.
I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Pakistan, 45 for 2. Mishra, the new bowler. one run taken.
Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
The ball is returned from the deep. Nice save there.
They take the single.
End of the over, 9 off it. Pakistan, 54 for 2.
They take a single.
Another run taken.
And a single. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
And that's the end of another very tidy over. And the batsman moves on to 11.
And 3 for 1. Oh, drop the ball.
Seven runs added in that over. Pakistan, 64 for 2. now on 13.
One run there.
It takes the single.
And that's a single.
Not too bad for either side there. Pakistan, 69 for two. Malik moves on to 16.
One more to the score.
Another run added to the scoreboard.
And they get a single there.
On target with that throw despite the distance. And that's a solid two.
Takes the fielders out of the equation by going over their heads. Six.
That was a costly over. You won't want another one like that. Good batting between these two. The partnership moves on to 50.
Another run added.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight. End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. Malik is now on 28.
One run there.
Malik moves to 29.
They take the single. Beautiful catch there and good wicket.
On point there, really good bowling. Yes. Alarm moves to one.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. How's that? Big appeal. And a single.
Out and their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game.
Oh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Jalal has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Pakistan, 99 for 4.
Off the mark, and that will settle the nerves.
Yes, This is high. Just one run added. One run taken. Edged. Big appeal.
The last ball was an unlucky one for the bowler. Found the edge, albeit a thick one, but just didn't fall the right way.
Oh, what a catch.
Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
Wonderful over there, taking the wicket and keeping it tidy. And the batsman moves on to one. That has to hurt. Yeah. Just a single.
That one was headed for the car park, very wide.
Great shot, four more. Eight runs added in that over. Pakistan, 111 for five. Cuts it on the front foot here, that's daring.
Beautiful catch there, and good wicket.
Thank you. That would have been four runs, well fielded. Zaman is now on 60.
Just tumbling here. This is such a dominant display of bowling. Really useful innings there. That made a big impact here.
Good bowling in that over. Pakistan, 115 for 7.
That will settle the nerves. Great shot first up. That was so wide.
The batsman couldn't get out of the way of that. No ball, just overstepping the line there. Khan moves on to 2.
Free hit coming up. The batsman will be looking to hit big here.
Handled the free hit delivery well. The batsman not able to get it away.
Another run added.
Another run added to the scoreboard. Moves to 4. End of the over. Pakistan, 123 for 7. Another run taken. Save there. Another run taken. Just one run there, but that's handy. Takes the single. Yes. Just one run added.
shouts all around.
Pandya has had quite a good over there. One more to the score. Khan, now on six. There's air on this.
Oh, nice catch. Great reaction.
One run taken. Solid grab there.
Oh, where was that going? That's called a wide.
Yes. Plays the cover drive.
And three for one.
And the batsman moves on to eight. Pakistan finish the over as they began on 134 for eight. Pandya, the right armour, is coming into the attack. Khan moves to nine.
Did really well there. Good catch.
Fielding. That's a boundary save.
Simple catch. Doesn't let the bowler down there as they make it five for the innings.
Ali has held on and played a fantastic innings.
a decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away any cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
Edges it. Only one bouncer is allowed in the over. Any more will be called a no ball. Oh, cracking shot, that. That's four runs. That's a wide. Edged. Just the single. Beaten all ends up there. Another dot ball. End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. The left arm orthodox bowler is now into the attack.
A wonderful six. Yeah! And that's a key wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed. Well, they'll take some positives away from that knock. They were playing really well. Swings and misses.
Yet another dot ball, but it's building pressure all the time. Edge.
Big shout, but did they get a tiny edge? Safe hands there. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
Ends the over. India 12 for 2. Ali, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack. Another dot ball. Keeping it quiet here.
High in the air. They don't get much better than that. Perfect.
Great fielding there. Very accurate long distance throw. A couple more runs. Ends that over. India 18 for 2. Power and precision in that shot.
Oh, what a shot. 6.
Timed that perfectly.
4 runs there. Good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
They've got 2 for that. Good.
India getting a lot of runs in that over. They take the total to 34 for 2. Immaculate timing there.
Bowler got a thin edge on that last.
Nicely played. That's a solid shot. End of the over, 8 off it. India 42 for 2. That's edged.
More deliveries like that last one, and this batsman certainly won't survive.
Oh, that's good bowling here. Another dot ball.
Well, that's a very helpful catch indeed. Finally getting the wicket there, but a very good contribution made to this innings.
Another dot ball. Well fielded. Really good work there. Rahul, now on 15. And that's the end of another very tidy over. A change to the bowling lineup.
Well wide.
That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format. The bowler's going to be looking to exploit this lapse in concentration from the batsman.
Mistimes that one. And they get a single there.
Edged. That's some good bowling. End of the over. India 47 for 3.
Played that nicely. Gets 2.
Another run taken. Another run added, that'll be handy.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Ends the over. India 53 for three. Doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more. And the batsman moves on to nine. Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. Only one bouncer is allowed in the over. Any more will be called a no ball. Bit expensive in that one. India 64 for three.
The batsman needs to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are really building the pressure.
Nice. I think the batsman was ready to walk off. Even they thought it was hitting the stumps. These two need to work on calling. It's in the air. Probably the hardest part of taking that catch was being worried about missing such a straightforward opportunity. One wicket in that over and the batsman couldn't add a run. India 64 for 4. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Just one run there, but that's handy.
What a delivery.
Well, the bowler's going to feel robbed there. Rahul moves to 26. India will stay on 70 for 4.
Solid stroke there for 4.
Oh, super shot. Good effort, 4 runs.
Loud shout. Back to the pavilion, looking in good form, but couldn't go on with it.
Just the single. India lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 80 for 5. You can't fault the batsman there. There's no getting past that fielder.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot. And 3 for 1. After finding the edge on the last ball, the bowler should feel the batsman's rattled. Could be a chance for a wicket here. Another dot ball. The batsman will be getting very frustrated. They can't get a shot away.
Rahul, now on 28. Very tidy over that one. India, 84 for 5. One more to the score.
One more to the score.
Plays the cover drive. Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Not too bad for either side there. India, 89 for 5. I like it. Committed fielding there to stop that.
Played that nicely. Gets two. They've got two for that. Good shot.
Would really have wanted more out of that innings after such a good start.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery.
Good bowling here. The batsman being kept quiet. They're confident.
India led the over as they began on 93 for 6. Malik has bowled well so far and returns to the attack. Well fielded. Really good work there. Jalal is now on 1.
perfect example of how to play that shot.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs. That one's called as a bouncer. Just the one is allowed per over in this format.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Another run added to the scoreboard.
They've got two for that. Good shot.
End of the over and some big scoring there. India 109 for six. Umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to need to be careful now. The next one would be a no ball.
One run there. Swings and misses. Yes. One run there. Another run added.
Just one run added. Kept it fairly tidy in that over. India 114 for six. Out and their first T20 wicket. They're really adjusting well to this form of the game. Another run. Untaken.
They take a single. Mistimes that one. That one was headed for the car park. Very wide.
Gone. Great catch. Quick reactions and safe hands. Onto the front foot, driving it straight down the field.
And that's a single.
Good bowling in that over. India, 118 for 8. Ali, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
These last few overs really turning the tide in this innings. Three quick wickets.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Played that nicely. Gets two. The bowler beating the batsman all ends up. The batsman needs to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are really building the pressure. Played that nicely. Gets two.
And that's two. And that's the end of another very tidy over. Gone. And it's all over for this match. Pakistan, 11. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, James and myself say, see you next time.